What else do I know? I know that this figure is a parallelogram, and one of the things I should have learned about parallelograms is that two consecutive angles are supplementary. In other words, the measure of angle ABC, right? The measure of angle ABC is 180 degrees minus 111 degrees, or 69 degrees. So this entire angle from here to here is 69 degrees. Now, the reason that's important is because it then tells me that this angle here, right, angle ABD, all but done, that angle there has to be 69 minus 39, so this has to be a 30 degree angle. Well, how does that help? Ah, well, and this will be helpful for things that we do later on in this test. Because ABCD is a parallelogram, that means AB is parallel to DC, which means if that's 30 degrees, that is 30 degrees as well. Okay?